It's a Polynesian dance style fitness format. So definitely a lot of body isolations and definitely a good leg workout. The takeaway here too is the lower you go, getting your back straight, the more of a workout it will be on your quads. So obviously if you, you know, you can test yourself or if you want to go to a higher level of difficulty, just go lower. But also keep your back straight. You don't want to bend over at the waist and then hurt your lower back. So body mechanics is very important. But let's go ahead and go with four basic moves that we'll use throughout the class and in routines. Since we have male in here, which is fine, male or female, but if you have bad knees, it doesn't matter. What you want to do is keep your legs shoulder width apart at all times. For others who are advanced, or if you've been here already, obviously you know put our feet together. So feet together, and at times the moves go in their feet shoulder width apart. With that said, let's go ahead and get started. Your first move is called a timeout. What you want to do is put your feet together, slight bend in the knees, tuck your hips in, roll the shoulders back, hands out. The first move is your hips moving right to left. So you're going to swing right and left, right and left. Bend your knees. You're going to push one knee back. One knee comes up, press back. So what happens is as one knee goes back and the other one goes up, that's what puts the smile in your hips. As we say, you want to match what?
Smile
on your lips, right? Left. Right. Left. Smooth it out. Right. Left. Right. Left. So if you come up here and it's not as stressful on your knees, you keep it out here. It's just not as stressful on your knees, right? But feet together, it's right here. And you can go lower, lower. You'll feel it more in your quads. Make sure your back's straight. Right, left, right, left. That's a timeout. Shake it off. Next move is called an Omni. It's a circle with your hips. What you're gonna do, feet apart, circle with the hips. Just as much as you tuck the butt to the back, you're gonna tuck to the front. So same thing, bend your knees, hands on hips, roll shoulders back, push back, tuck front, push back, tuck front, one full circle, one complete circle, the hips, all body isolates from the waist up, stay still. This is a right Omni, right Omni. Two more, I'm gonna pick it up right here. Omni, Omni, Omni. Same thing, almost like a timeout. Your knees are still shifting, right? Right, I'm gonna switch to the left. Left Omni, left Omni. This is my weak side, this could be your strong side. This is a left Omni, left, left. Got it? That's the Omni. Shake it off. Shake out your legs. Next move, the third move is called a Vadu. It's a figure eight with your hips. So if you imagine being a figure eight on the floor, put your feet together, slight bend in the knees. We're going to start with the right. What you're going to do is you're going to trace that eight on the floor with your hips. So we're going to take it up and around with your hips. Slow. Right. Push back. And then you're going to come pull up here to left, push back, right, push back, left, push back. And let me get on the drums. Here we go. Right, left. This is the right body, right, left. One more time. Right, left. Hands back pedaling. Right, left. Try with your feet open. It's the same thing. Bend your knees, tuck your hips, and you're just going to move the hips. I don't care so much about the knees, but you want to get the hips swaying. Work those obliques. Right? Hip and around. Hip and around. Hip and around. Hip and around. Going to smooth it out. Right? Left. Right? Left. Right? This stays square to the front. Right? Left. Right, left. We do the same thing for the left side.
last move, fourth move is called an afata, or a box. So what you're going to do is you're going to kick out your hips to the four corners of the room. So I'm going to start with the right afata, and put your, so some of your feet apart, some of you more advanced feet together. I'm going to start with feet apart. Breathe, and our leading back of your feet together. You're going to take your right hip, bend knees, hands straight up as well, and keep your back straight. You're going to take the right hip up to that corner, push back, swing, and tuck. That's the right afata. One more time. Push back, left, and tuck. Right, push back with the hip, push back. You're going to bend knee, bend. So when you switch, what happens is when you bend this knee, it pops and straighten this leg out, it pops that hip out. The lower you go, the more of a hip pop you're going to get. And tuck. Let's do it again slow. Right knee sticks out, left knee sticks out, right leg is straight. Take it back, stick it out. You're going to swing left. And tuck, smooth it out. Right, push back, swing, tuck. Right, back, swing, tuck. Right, back, swing, tuck. If this is too hard, you can still do it to mat, which is a right, left. It's two counts, same move. Just right, it's just a little bit more simple, okay? Left side, let's try left side. Left side, left hip, push back, swing right, and tuck. Left, push up and back, swing right, and tuck, smooth it out. Left, push back, swing, tuck. Left, push back, swing, tuck. Open legs, swing, tuck. Left hip, push back, swing, and tuck. Got it? Okay, kaholo, let's do one more. Kaholo is a three-step tap. Same thing, bend the knees, tuck your hips, we're gonna roll. Kaholo, left, right kaholo. Left, right, left, right, left, right, tap. Right, left, right, tap. So it's a 1, 2, 3 tap. 2, 3 tap. Keep the feet moving. Kaho. And no hips. The hips roll. 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 Got it? All right, let's go. I'm going to start here. You have a question?
Take it down.
Take it back. Take it in. Ami. Keep going. Circles. 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 Down. Up. Take it back. Down. Ami. Breathe. This is a warm up. We're going to switch to your left. Switch. Ami. Show me some booty. The song is slow, so you can accentuate the movement. Come out slow. Box strike. Hit those corners. Box left.
Thank you.
Thank you. here. Three. Two. We're going to pick it up. Right. There we go. Four to mouth. Three here. One, two, three. Bop, bop, bop. Left. 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 Four here. Four. Right. 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 Three here. One, two, three. Bop, bop, bop. Left. Left. Four here. Four, three, two, one. That's the top. Right? Got it? Left now, left now. Two more. Four here. Four. Three. Two. One. Step touch. Step touch. Step touch. Take it back. Yes. Step touch. Step touch. Step touch. Right leg back. Right. Left. Two more. Step touch. Step touch. Take it back. Right. Left. Right. Left. Step touch. Step touch. Step touch. Take it back. Right. Left. Box right. Here we go. Box. One more.
Stay here.
Let me see your shots. Big shots. Pop, pop. left, left, stay here. Step touch, freestyle. Take it back. One more. Hey, back. Right leg. Hup. Take it back. Rock, touch. Right leg. Box, right. Let me see the tips. Get slow. Get low. Body. Slow. Split. Sorry, guys. Pick it up. Shots. Get your shots. Big shots. Big shots. Let me see those hips. Stay low. Back straight. There we go. Shots. Right, left, right, left. Step. Step. Get your adductor work. Stay here. Easy. Switch. Okay, get the water. We're gonna bring the back row to the front row. So if you were hiding in the back, you get to come to the front. It's okay.
Let's go, guys. Breathe.
Front row, back row. Oh, Arlene, where's Lee? You go to the middle. You to the middle. Middle row. You two. Arlene, raise your hand. Arlene, are you popular class in the new year? Thursdays at North, 9:30 to 10:30, starting January 5th. Havula, we're growing. Yeah. And me, Wednesday nights at Rainbow Lady. Wednesday nights, 6 p.m. to 6 to 7. Let's go. Here we go. Right, left, right, box, right. We don't have that much time. I'm going to do legs and abs, and then I'm going to break down the SIBO. So, my ladies, and those of you who have been to class before, push to the front, because we're going to work. Breathe. Open up your legs. Take your time. Straight line.
Kick two, army two. Kick back, two armies. Your left foot, two armies. Kick back right. Kick back. Army, last time left. Two, four, two. Four to the arms to the right. Let's go. Give me four. Then four to the left. Give me four to the right. Left four to the left. Kick two. Arm two. Circles. To the left, to the left. Circles. To the right, to the right. Circles. Last time to the left. Circles. Chicken with the legs. Open and close. Right elbow, left elbow. Right, left, right. Take your shirt off. Left, right. Take your shirt off. Right, left, right. Take your shirt off, then wave it. Again to the right. Right, left, right. Take your shirt off. Right, left. Take your shirt off. Right, left, right. Take your shirt off, then wave it.
Again, one more time.
Right,
left,
right. Take your shirt off, left.
Three.
Off. Left side. Off. Right. one, guys. Remember, just have fun. And you know Christmas is tomorrow, so I gotta ramp it up.
I gotta burn.
Yes. Let's do this.
Be bound.
Can I rock and roll? Can you kiss to me?
Nice. Breathe.
Me, I think you're free.